Anoka!
And I'm Ward, and today is Tuesday, June 1st.
Tornado Tales Book Club will be having our final book club meeting of the school year today from 2:30 to 3:30 in L135. The time may go a little longer as we will be watching a movie to celebrate our last meeting. Also, make sure you bring ideas for our summer reading. We will be choosing multiple books for the summer months.
Anoka Football is looking for some team managers to be part of the 2021 team. If you're interested, please see Coach Bo, Coach Trey, or Coach Graybo for information on how to submit your application.
The final due date for library books this year is today. Starting today, all books that are checked out or renewed will be due the first day of the school year next year, Tuesday, September 7th.
The Anoka Rally Crew is ready to make its triumphant return next school year and needs your help. The Rally Crew is a group of student leaders who help acclimate incoming freshmen to the Anoka family. If you are in grades 9 through 11 and are interested in taking part in next fall's freshman orientation and other activities, stop by L137 and write your name on the sign-up sheet or talk to Mr. Anderson or Miss Madison.
Attention, all debate team members and potential new members. The debate team will hold an informational meeting on Thursday, June 3rd. This meeting will be run by the captains from 2:30 to 3 p.m. They will be going over the debate remind code and expectations for next season. Please see Captains Kennedy Dieterman, Marissa Nicholson, or Joseph Morphew. You can also join the team remind at Anoka DEB.
With the last day of school quickly approaching, we ask that all seniors double check their student view and destiny accounts to make sure they do not owe any fines or fees. On June 3rd, that's Thursday, we will be having our annual senior breakfast for the class of 2021. During this time, students will be picking up the graduation packet, which is your cap and gown and your tassel.
The graduation packet will not be given to any student who has outstanding fees or fines. Overdue books, textbooks, library books, all type of books.
All those things.
Please make sure you check your student view and destiny account to make this a smooth process on June 3rd.
That's in two days. 2 days.
Enjoy your last day by taking care of these items beforehand. It's time to look at weather, and for that, let's send it out to the TV7 News Weather Center.
Thanks, Sam. We are in for another warm week. Today will be the coolest of them all, and the high will be 80 degrees. Let's sink in for a second. The rest of the week calls for mid-80s and even mid-90s for the weekend. Yes. Thunderstorm chances remain small for this week, but with that kind of heat and humidity, you just never know. We'll keep you updated as the week progresses. Stay hydrated, Anoka. That's your weather. I'm Jacob. Now back to Sam and Ward.
Thanks, Weather Center. The Anoka Theater is proud to present The Hunchback of Notre Dame. We are excited to announce that this production will be live and in person this Thursday. Go to anokatheater.com for ticket information and showtimes.
Lighthouse ends on a Tuesday, June 8th. It has been offered virtually and in person all trimester on Tuesday, Wednesdays, and Thursdays from 3 to 5 p.m. in rooms 28 and 29. If you need some last-minute help to finish up projects, study for finals, over the next couple of weeks, be sure to get in and see the teachers who are there to help you.
Students, as you prepare to finish the school year, it's important to recognize the challenges this year brought and take some time to care for yourselves. This summer, CARE stands for Connection, Activity, Rest, and Reengage. Challenge yourself to some care each day and consider posting your challenge to #AHSummerOfCareChallenge on social media. It's time to check in on sports and activities, and for that, here's our anchor of the day.
Thanks, Sam. Section play is upon us for the spring season, and it starts tonight with girls lacrosse hosting Hermantown at Goodrich Field. The game starts at 4:30. The softball team starts their section play tomorrow at home against Coon Rapids. First pitch for the game is 4:30 as well. Boys lacrosse pounded Champlain Park 16-1 in their last game on Thursday. Will start their section play on the road Thursday against Chisago Lakes. Baseball takes on Blaine tomorrow night as well as they push their record over 500 with the win over Blaine. That game also starts at 4:30. Elsewhere, the Wild ended their season with a game 7-0 loss to Vegas. The Twins' season also ended, but they still have 100 games to go. I'm Jacob, now back to Sam and Ward.
Thanks, Anchor. Remember, if you miss anything, be sure to subscribe to the Anoka TV News channel on YouTube.
Today's lunch is pizza, which I also have in my lunchbox. You are welcome, Anoka. Until next time, I'm Ward.
And I'm Sam. Have a great day, Anoka.